I think the army misled Mrs. Gandhi in assuring her that the operation would be over in a couple of hours, or perhaps never take place if there was show of arms, Bhindranwale would surrender. Well, he didn't. He fought back like a tiger.
Tiger.